Guys, so here and this is part two of the little glitch, you know, the how to get on top of the Nether. This time I'm actually going to be showing you before I get any distractions. Some people already know how to do it, but some people don't know how to get down. That's the hard part. So all you have to do is get an ender portal, go to the top of the Nether, and then go and just keep throwing them until you get. Huh, I guess Flatland's easier to get. Until you get all the way up here where there's nothing, you cannot break anything. It's pretty fun up here. You see, you can't go off there. Sometimes it's pretty fun. If you're ever hiding from Herobrine, you see him chasing you after you attacked him or something. You ran inside the Nether and created. And he was like, I'm coming for you. And you're like, no, you can't. You'll never get me on top of the Nether. If he gets you on top of the Nether, just run like crazy. You like run like crazy, like Well, so when you're on top of the Nether, you can just do anything you pretty much want. Camp out, plant some trees. I love it. It's not bad. It's not that bad of a house. I mean, you make your own bouncy house, or pretty camp out. Pretty much camp out, and it's okay. But the terrible thing is you can't get out. Some of you are like, not true, there's always a way to get out of something. Unless your game froze. Just do this, and then you'll be able to go out. But you cannot go down. You see, I'm not flying. I can barely even jump. You're stuck. Some of you are like, I'm stuck. You're not really. What you have to do is you have to throw ender pearls down here. And then you see... Keep throwing them down until you get all the way. You don't have to go all the way this down, but it's not that long. As you can see, you see it's red so far, but watch this when we get deeper. See, it's blood red right now, but when we get deeper, it gets dark black. Black pitch is coming for you. What you need to do, some people will be like, I'm going back up. But don't do that. There's no way. See, all you have to do is go a little bit up and then go in. And then you see. The reason why you have to go down is because so you can glitch in. But as you can see, I'm almost to the top, so you always want to stay a little bit down. That's why it's important. You don't want to throw them like crazy because you might go up instead. It looks like this is far enough. Wait, I might have to do this. Oh yeah, you have to be flying. You cannot do this in survival unless you have a lot of blocks and you have to turn on fly. Wait, what the heck? You guys saw me, I was getting in, right? Heck, it's not letting me throw the balls. There we go. I don't know what's going on. It's not letting me glitch in. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry. I think my thing glitched. I don't think I can get out. Come on. Yes, I think I made it. I made it. Uh-oh. Where's another portal? Nether portal. Oh, I see it. Well, thank you for watching part two, guys. But this isn't the end. We're gonna see if I can get out of a stupid area. Well, let's see that. What's it called? Yeah, the stuff's still here. Ah! It's just an ordinary beacons. What? I guess it wasn't made to last that long. At least I can get out of the circle, right? I mean square or whatever. Well, the thing I'm working on now, it's not gonna be in any of my videos, but it'll be in this one. Before I get started, get a redstone repeater, a redstone block. Red redstone and redstone lamp. I need to show you guys something. Make it as high as you want. Just plant redstone. Make it as high as you want. Make it into a square. Make it 1, 2, 3, 7 or higher. 7, yeah, about 9 blocks. Make a square. Make it into a square, I think. About maybe a little bit. Make it a square. I would play if you guys can get done with that. Just keep making the squares. That's what you have to do. I think. Okay, you know what? I don't know how to do it. I'm not sure how to do it. I'm just gonna exit without saving. So that was that. But my other video has some really, really tricky in it. I'll see you guys in there. Thanks for watching. Remember, I'm Joe. And please subscribe if you like this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.